What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dog, and once again, I'm back with another video. Now today, like, we got another new artist on the channel named Tony Orlando and Don. I've never heard of them before. The name of the song is called Knock Three Times. And before we get to the video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications so you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, we're going to dive straight into this. If y'all can please do me a favor, hit that like button. It really, really helps out a lot. It helps send this video to more other people. You know what I'm saying? So it really helps out a lot. All right. So without further ado, let's go ahead and dive straight in.
Right above you.
Hey.
I can hear your music playing. I can feel your body swaying. One floor below me, you don't even know me. I love you.
All right.
Oh, my darling, not three times on the ceiling if you want me. You ain't gonna show. If you look out your window tonight, pulling the string with the note that's attached to my heart. Read how many times I saw you, how in my silence I adored you, and only in my dreams did that wall between us come apart.
So he got Tony Orlando. So he must be Tony Orlando. It's like the two girls, Dawn, or like, y'all let me know more about this. But I love this. I feel like I heard this in like a store, like something they played over the radio or something. I got that feeling I have. I just can't find it right now. Let's go.
My darling, not three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe. If the answer is no, oh, my sweetness, means you'll meet me in the hallway. Whoa, twice on the pipe, means you ain't gonna show.
Oh, man. Like, did this song, like, what year did this song come out in, y'all? Like, was it like the 60s or the 70s? Let me know. Like I said, I would listen to it. I'm like, damn, have I heard this from somewhere? I love the way it sounds, but it's so, it's like it got like this 60s or maybe 70s vibe to it. Now, like, I was like, nah. And I like the little sound effect that they got in the video. That's dope. I liked it, man. I liked it. But let me know what year did this right here come out in, y'all. I'm very curious. All right. But like I said, we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. I want to thank you all for watching. Thank you so much. And this your boy A-Dog, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. All right.